I never considered entering politics as a practicing politician. I wanted to be a professor of politics.